Hi, I'm John Colius, Senior Vice President of Advanced Analytics at Decision Analyst, here with the Media Mix Minute. The Media Mix Minute is a monthly video series dedicated to discussing media mix modeling. And our first topic today is what is media mix modeling? Media mix modeling uses historical data on sales activity and media activity in order to quantify the return on investment of media activity. So the media activities such as TV advertising, radio, print, online, search engine, mobile apps, and more are simulated to increase the amount of, to determine the amount of increase in sales caused by these media activity. And the return on investment can be done, and the simulation can be done not just for one type of media, but for an entire media plan. So the amount of spending by media type across month of the year for to fill out your annual budget for your media. And the simulation can be done for this entire media plan in order to optimize the spend of and the media activities to optimize your spend to increase your sales to the optimal level. This can be done through what-if simulation. Try a particular combination of media activities and spend levels, and determine what the level of sales is through simulation, and then try a different combination of media activity and determine what the sales is for that. And through this iterative process, maximize the sales through optimizing your mix of media activity across the different types of media. And this kind of optimization can be accomplished not just through a manual procedure, but by applying a nonlinear programming algorithm, which is a program which optimizes automatically the combination and allocation of media activity in order to reach the highest level of sales, to hit a peak of a sales hill. And ultimately, that's the goal of media mix modeling, which is to allocate your spend across the media types in order to reach the greatest amount of sales.